Nagme Kisse Baati Yaadi. It was such a beautiful book for a music lover. It's really unputdownable if you ask me. I love the way the author Rakesh has woven incidents in his life, in poet Bakshi Sahab's life, seamlessly with the unforgettable lyrics to represent each stage of his life. The book chronicles his journey from Mohiyal to Mumbai, from his school days to, you know, rebelling against the system in Pakistan to an award-winning poet. And it's different because it talks not just about his life in films, but it helps you get a very beautiful insight to his personality that made him such a great human. I think we all knew Bakshi Sahab, the lyricist, but we really did not know who he was, and this book brings you so close to him. I love the way Rakesh Anand Bakshi has revealed to the readers the humility and the greatness of the poet and lyricist Anand Bakshi Sahab. And in his own inimitable way, he's paid such a beautiful and heart-touching tribute to his father. Thank you, Rakesh Anandji, for writing this.